So says Gus of the Crystal Palace Funk Force. We are now in overdrive. Kasu. Gentlemen at home, Juvenile Jr., the Jackal of Funk, the the Apache Funketeer is actually having a dance contest with another young one. God, he's such a show-off. If Helen and Libby could see that, they'll die. As Kazoo and Kazoo. Now here he is. Hamilton Bohannon. Let's start the dance with Dr. Barry rapping his way for 7 minutes.
Make you wanna dance and sing, and otherwise do your thing.
I'm trying to
That was Brian Priestley with All That Jazz. Thank you, Brian. He had his moon boots on this morning, and what a sight it was to see him come skiing into Radio London.
Into the Robbie Vincent Show, 94.9 stereo. Making your morning better, 206 Medium Radio.
And from it, you could play almost any track from the album, it's so good. It's one of my favourites.
These are not just pretty words I'm saying. I truly love you, love you. I ain't playing, girl. This is it. I've quit fooling around. I'm selling down.
The album's called Lamont, Lamont Dozier. And that's the first of a couple of tracks we'll be playing from Lamont Dozier on the show. This particular Saturday as we move into the new ones for 1982, and that's dedicated to Marcia Black Diamond. Thank you for the handmade Christmas card, Marcia. Takes up to news and travel time, the all-important travel in London town. Kesso. We'll be right back. Funk Survival Kit for the Snow, the Robbie Vincent Saturday Show on Radio London 206 Medium Wave and Stereo Soul on 94.9 VHF from our sparkly new transmitter at Crystal Palace. Back with three brand new ones, including The Whispers, after the latest news from Radio London at midday.
The Robbie Vincent Show.
The news and best travel service in town for Radio London. The forecast is snow. That's original. The album's called Love Is Where You Find It. The Whispers, Emergency, and my favourite track from the Whispers album a little bit later on. Don't forget we got the Jazz Funk 40 for January, the first one of 82. And lots of new records for you as we get into the groove for 82. Looking forward to it. Lots of new bands around, including the Antilles, who you might well have seen on support on the Cool and the Gang tour. They have their first record out, and it comes out in just a couple of weeks' time, and it's called Let's Shake. And it's dedicated to Anne, who would normally be in sunny Dublin, from Steve. Also, hi to mates Jeff Magella, Hunky Ricky, and the Barry Union Army as well. And Steve handed that to me on Boxing Day at Flicks. Hi to Anne. Brand new from the Antilles. Let's shake at 13 after 12. Don't forget, if you're moving out and about in London town or in the southeast, you need your funk survival kit, the Robbie Vincent Saturday Show, plus a 10 kilowatt sound system and about 8 million batteries to power it. So if you get stuck in a snowdrift, don't worry. There'll be a funker somewhere to rescue you. They'll hear the sounds. The Jazz Funk 40 is just one record away. The first Jazz Funk 40 of 1982. The Jazz Funk 40 for January.
You tune into the Robbie Vincent Show, 94.9 stereo.
Something else brand new, the Yao Band.
Life is but a mystery. Take my hand.
from London, the Yao Band, Prepare Yourself. And if you're going out tonight, prepare yourself for sub-zero temperatures. Tonight becoming dry with a severe frost, and the snow is supposed to die out later, but those temperatures remaining below freezing, making the roads very, very dangerous indeed. Hey, don't go without your funk survival kit. And delayed correspondence from abroad. Gary and Steve say, Robbie, sorry to say that we're enjoying the sun in Las Palmas. Would you say hi to the unmentionables from East Ham and say sorry they're missing out on the hot weather and cold drinks? It's a Saturday afternoon, 12:20.
And as a bonus,
yes,
we have a jazz funk party for you.
Oh. Easing us into the Jazz Funk 40 for January from Central Line's album, Breaking Point. Roberto Gil and Palco, and that all roughly translated means, yes, London might have the Tower of London and Buckingham Palace, and might be very nice, but I think I'll stay in South America, thank you very much. Stephanie writes from Isha, says, Robbie, 82 will be a sad year for me, as 3 days before Christmas I lost the most important thing in my life. Oh, now, can you imagine what it is? It's somebody called Alan. Tell him I'm missing him very much and he knows my phone number. Please, please send my love across the airs. Yours funkfully, Stephanie. Oh, there's a plea from the heart. At least phone her, Alan. From the land of the rising Honda, Crusaders live in Japan.